gentlemen, today we are very pleased to welcome the team of the leaders and investors from the Vietnam market.
All right, community.